I just did three models in the same outfit. I don't want y'all to think I have no clothes.
Hey guys, hey.
So I'm all done with vacuuming out my car. I vacuumed out my car and wiped my windows down. I don't know why my family put fingerprints all over the window like we got like them kidnapping 1 and 2 year olds, but it looks bad. And if you're a realtor, I don't even care. Like these days as a realtor, most of the clients don't really ride in your car unless you're picking them up from the airport or they're from out of town. Most of the time they'll just meet you at the property. But God forbid if something happened and they need to get in your car and your car looks nasty. That's just a bad for business. As a realtor, you should not have a nasty car. Nah, it's no excuses. Nah, you shouldn't. I'm coming to sun to get me a cup of ice and it's raining. Like, so hopefully it rains, like, hopefully it stops raining. I'm gonna get me a cup of ice. I have my shirt right here, but I don't have an iron. So, and it was really wrinkled and I took it off to wash my car. And it got really wrinkled. So I'm gonna stop by the laundromat and dry it so it can get some of these wrinkles out before I put it back on for my meeting. So let's get some ice. I found a laundromat. Finna tumble dry my little shirt. Probably gonna take like 5 minutes. And then we're off. It's raining. It's like misty now because it stopped raining. It was just like a summer shower. But I hope my hair holds up today. I really do. Really do. So now, y'all saw me dry the shirt. It got most of the wrinkles out, some of the wrinkles out. It's linen, so it's forgivable if you have a couple of wrinkles. It doesn't have to be pressed to the max. But now I'm heading back to Ryan Homes. The other day, I took y'all with me as I did a home tour of one of their new model homes. I forgot the name of the place. It's something metal edge. But I didn't like how my intro came out. I didn't like how my hair was looking. And it was extra hot outside, so I couldn't really film outside because it was not working out. So it's early in the morning, it's 75 degrees, so I'm gonna stop by there, change my shirt, and redo the intro for that video. So that's where we're heading. Let's go. So change of plans, I wasn't able to do metal's edge because it's really raining outside. So I decided to come to Chick-fil-A right down the street and get me some hash browns before my meeting. Do y'all hear and see this? Hopefully the rain just like lightens up for the meeting. I canceled the open house. It's supposed to be like this all day. So, but hopefully we get a break in the weather for my meeting. Praying, crossing my fingers. After that, I'm gonna go home and edit. I have to do some stuff with Precision Builders, and then that's probably gonna be my day. It didn't turn out how I wanted it to, but I'm still gonna be productive as much as I can today, this weekend too. So yeah, I'm out in the morning. Normally the sun is out, but look at how bad it looks out here. I want to count for this meeting so bad, but I'm almost there. But after this, I'm going straight home. Oh, excuse me. Very, very well. It has stopped raining. So now we're gonna head back to Ryan Homes to see if I can shoot the intro over to that video. And maybe we'll help hit the calabash too, because it's humid. Like,
it's humid out here, but the meeting was so good. God is opening a lot of doors, and I'm very grateful and very appreciative, and I don't want to waste any opportunities. That's my, like, that's my prayer for 2024. Like, I want to be open. Like, I want to be receptive to whatever that God is throwing out to me. I want to be able to receive. I want to be able to see clearly, make great decisions. I want God to bless my decision making. I really do, but yep. I'm just gonna head on to Ryan Holmes. I don't know what time it is. My meetings always last longer than I think or scheduled, because we just had really good conversations. So yeah, I'm finna just head out, and I'll see y'all at Ryan Holmes. Ryan Holmes. I'm riding to go to Ryan Holmes to film the intro to the to end these streets again for that model home, that particular model home. And I found another community. It is so cute. It's Pulte, and they have a model home. So let's go. So how do I look, you guys? I have to do something to my hair, but looking cute. Up and going here, and let me get a business card ready. So just if you're an agent and you're looking at this, what I do when I go into my homes, I always have a business card. I introduce myself. I let them know exactly what I'll be doing. And 10 times out of 10, they're game. So that's what we're going to go do right now. And then we're going to stop at Ryan Holmes. This neighborhood is really, really cute. Like, I love the houses. I'm not sure I should go in the cold or. Hi, I'm in the Realtor, and in this edition of In These Streets with Your Realtor, we are right beside Market Commons in Sockestee in a new community developed by Pulte, and we're viewing the model, the Renown. Let's go. In the Crescent Cove community, built by Pulte. So let's take a tour. Let's have a look. Come on. So I started shooting a Prestige, but the other realtor's in there with his client. So I'm gonna let him have that house, and I'm gonna go to this one over here. Hopefully nobody's in this one, and I could do my thing. But really cute community. Really cute. Hi, I'm in the Realtor, and in this edition of In These Streets with Your Realtor, I am here at Crescent Cove, a community built by Pulte, and we are viewing the model, the Hartwell. Let's go.
Yeah, girl, I know you want her. She's a spice, ride pipe like bike, like Yokohama. She heard the thing bend like banana, so she wanna get me the Arunanani. Oh.
Room is really cute. It's giving beach house, coastal light area. Got shiplap on the walls, Trey ceilings, recessed lighting, and the decor is spot on. Okay, spot on.
That's all I know. She don't sing songs, but if I go strong, she gon' hit this high note. She knows she working with the nana. She wanna give me the adunana need. She say I'm a sweeter man. She say that she don't need a man. What if we make an agreement then we can't?
So I just finished a tour of the whole house. I forgot which one it is. I think it's the Hartwell, but 3 bedrooms upstairs, 2 full bathrooms upstairs. This bedroom over here, all the way in the little corner, has a full bathroom in it, so it could be like a secondary master, like a guest suite. And then it has a hallway bathroom for these 2 bedrooms up here. A linen closet in a sitting area. So you get a lot of house. A lot of house, and if you don't, the master's on the main, which I love. It's an office downstairs. It'd be nice if y'all could see my face. It's an office when you first walk in. A bathroom. It's a really nice house. Oh, really? I'm whispering, but I'm the only one in here. But it's a really nice house. Really, really nice house. So let's go back and finish filming that other one. Hopefully nobody else came in. So that was the tour. I think this model is called the Hartwell. Yeah, I was talking crap and the man was still in there with his clients. I was like, hopefully they love you, because I went and did that model. The Prestige. This one is the Prestige, but I was talking real junk. But he stayed there with his clients. I don't blame him. But I'm gonna get out of here because this was an unexpected stop, so we're gonna head to Ryan Holmes. That went better than a squat. It always, it smells stink. I don't know what the hell they be eating, but whatever in that trash can, it stink. Really stink. Stink. So I have made it to Publix. I'm picking up grocery. I did a lot today. I decided not to do the Ryan Holmes today because I just did 3 models in the same outfit. I don't want y'all to think I have no clothes. So I'm probably going to do the retake of Ryan Holmes tomorrow and then do probably 1 more model tomorrow in that outfit. But yeah, I'm just picking up my grocery. And the time is 1:18. I think I did really good. I still have a lot of legwork to do for Precision Builders today. So let me get this grocery. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye. This is why we shop at Publix, because they give outstanding customer service. I placed my order after I got a meeting at 11 something, and then I went to do those models, and it's already ready. Oh, I got a little stone. Go ahead. Making sure everything was supposed to be in here. Wait, I'm trying to see if my bananas are in here. I'm sorry, y'all, but I'm a little hungry. So today is July the 13th. Not me not knowing my days, y'all. I am headed to the open house. It is currently 10:27. I'm finna stop to get gas. And I brought all my snacks. And we're finna head to the open house. Happy Sunday. If you are new here, my name is Iman Chanel. Welcome to the vlog. Go ahead and click the subscribe, like button, because you're really gonna like it. This channel is all about my journey through real estate and my whole life. Basically, it's just about me. It's about me. So welcome, welcome, welcome. Let's get this party on the... Why am I trying to say that? Let's get this show on the road. I'm finna get some gas, like I said. I got my snacks on the seat. So I'm gonna eat my breakfast as I'm driving there. It's gonna take me approximately 45 minutes to get to the open house. So let's stop right. So I'm eating this bar right here, and I got some bananas for breakfast, and we're on our way to the, I keep saying that, we're on our way to the model home. So let's go. So I have made it to the model home. I got the sign in the back, so I'm gonna put that sign out and offload the rest of these signs, and let's get the open house started. Let me see if I can go up some. Okay, that was scary. That was real scary. All right, that's... All right, so it is 3 o'clock. I'm about to leave the open house. My bun is... lopsided, but... It's okay. It's okay. So we're about to go. I have to go to Mandy's house, and then I'm gonna go home and cook and be a mom. And okay, I look good. Okay, so I'm gonna go and pop up all these signs before it start raining, because it's supposed to start at 3. So cross your fingers for me. And let's go. Let's race to get out of here. Door. Oh, that's the wrong way. Don't know my switches. Child. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I'm with Mandy.
Hey. Hey, guys. Hey. So, actually, we're going to the car wash. We're going to Zips.
We don't know what is Zips. We went to the car wash. In and out.
And it sucks that I have to, like, pre-wash my truck before I go in there, because they don't be doing a good enough job. So I take that stuff, I don't know what it's called, I take the spray and I like pre-treat my truck first, and then I go through the car wash.
Well, at Whistles, they wash it down with like a water hose before, like a pressurized water hose.
And they don't at Zips, but I will tell you that the value at Zips those is much better. It's just when you're right, and I think a car, well, I do premium, so I get like all the things.
Yeah.
But I think you can get it for like $10 a month, unlimited. Okay. It's like stupid. Like, but that's just like really just running it through some water, right?
Yeah.
I get like the whole tire shine and the wax and the thing or whatever. I don't know, but I like a clean vehicle. I don't like to look, and you know, I live at the beach, so you're going to get dirt and stuff just natural from the sand and the rain and the humidity, all that kind of stuff. So, and I have to have a big black truck. Now, if you got a regular car, it's cool because everything fits, right?
Yeah.
But when you got a big black truck, like you...
It shows.
Why are you laughing at me?
Because it shows.
Also, when you go through the car wash, everything's higher.
Okay.
Or lower. Whatever. It don't look right. It lower. Don't do the thing, all the things.
It's and supposed to
it
move.
Looks like it misses stuff for some it reason. Does. It feels that way.
Well, see, they supposed to hit it with the pressurized water first.
Man, the dude just do like this.
Now, I'm going to have to talk now. I'm going to have to
And then they get mad. Look, I'm going slow as hell, but they get mad and they be like... I get, you want me to turn my wheel, but...
Why?
I'm turning it. I'm just not turning it as fast. Like, I'm not going to yank it, dude. I feel like I'm only a smidgen off. Like, you... Like, going to have, like, a hole.
I can't.
Damn. They stress me out.
Maybe you need to go to Whistles. Like, this is
Whistles. Does Whistle have locations like Zips? So, because I could be at Walmart, I gotta hit a Zips. I go to Publix, I got a Zips.
They got
everywhere
one
everywhere I want to go. There's a Zips.
It's so Whistles used to be Dietrich's.
Never heard of it. Are you Dietrich's, in this city?
The only reason why I went to Dietrich's
in this city
is because my son's name is Dietrich, and he got so stoked out about it being named Dietrich. But they have a lot of car washes all over, like, I would say the South End, like Merle's Inlet, Conway, Surfside. That's where I have seen their car washes. But
I live in tourist land.
Yeah, you do. I mean, it got to be a whistle somewhere.
Have I taken you to Vincenzo's yet?
No, where's Vincenzo's?
All right, we're going to Vincenzo's tonight, but we get in the car wash first. Okay. Vincenzo's right there. It's an experience. You're going to do a video on that when we go right there.
Oh, it's really cute, and they dress to the nines.
Good. We perfectly dress for it, okay? We perfectly dress for it.
Okay, we look like work babes. Work babe. And she put on her little dress. Okay, Mandy.
Hold on, was I wearing this dress the last time I went there? Because I'm not trying to look like the person that wears the same outfit. I think I might have.
First of all, the person that wears the same outfit is physically responsible.
What?
They're physically responsible.
Fiscally.
I'm from Miami. They're physically responsible.
I'm not fiscally responsible. I just like this dress, and I just don't want to go to the same place twice in it.
I get what you're saying.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not on like Instagram and Facebook, all this stuff where I take a picture, so I could wear stuff more than once. As long as you don't go to the same place and with the same people, you a different person than when I was with.
Yeah, I wouldn't even know that if you wouldn't have said it.
No, you won't, but they will.
They think that they're gonna remember you, all the people.
Why are you not gonna remember me? I mean, I feel like people remember me.
I feel like people remember you too. But they want the tip, so they ain't gonna shut the hell up. They not gonna be like, hey, then you had a dress on last time. Like,
maybe it was the same kind of dress, you know? Maybe it looks similar because I enjoy black ruffly dresses.
Ruffly?
You got a ruffle. All right, hold on. We're about to experience. Turn the camera around. Okay. Look at this. Amber Lane. So we ain't got to do nothing. It should just read me and say thank you.
It's reading you.
This is processing.
South Carolina Gamecocks.
Yes, proudly sponsored by. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
And then we just ride through. It says help your community shine, bro. Okay. All right, here you go. Let's see if I go off track.
Uh-huh.
You go straight.
Let me see. Hold on, open it and zoom in.
There you go. Okay, all right. I did enough for him. He was okay. This one looked different.
Yes, we make love and always just say goodnight. We cuddle short, do love it, but I need your lips on mine.
It's a video, but I'm taking pictures too. No, I'm taking pictures too, but in the video. Oh, yeah. So, where are we at, Mandy?
We are at Vincenzo's. This is a spot that's off the beaten path. This is not where tourists come. This is a complete vibe. I'm not sure the whole backstory, but I'm going to ask somebody, and then we'll report back to you on the backstory of this place. But it's super dope, and it's always a vibe.
It's really cute. It's really, the patio is cute, but it's just humid today. Going around Myrtle Beach and just like, look at this house. The video is not doing this justice. It's definitely not doing this justice. Like, yo, this is so cute.
And I know they can see the ocean from up there. That's ocean view up there because it's above that house right there.
Yeah.
Look at this roof right here.
This is cute. It looks Japanese inspired.
Oh my God. And the front door. And then all the glass windows.
Mindy, I would legit knock on somebody's door and ask them what they do for a living. I would really do that. Either they're going to shoot me or tell me.
And then you got a couple public parking spots and the cute little gazebo. Okay. Let's go to the ocean.
This is
got a little front cottage right here.
I like that. A guest house.
Uh-huh. Your little Airbnb space, and then you got your main house.
But I love the gate. I love everything. I like the driveway is so nice.
I love everything about this little house. Why do you have chairs on the front porch? Nobody's sitting out front.
Unless you're nosy. I like this one. This one.
Love the doors.
Yes. It's really nice.
Oh my God. It's so cute. This little street is called Beach Drive.
It's cute.
This one has a pool right here too. Look. On the on that platform.
Yeah.
There's a pool right there. And a hot tub. And that's their little kitchen. So you see the grill right there?
Yeah, I see the grill. Lights. I love it. And you notice what I noticed about
the motherfucking rocks.
When I drive through these neighborhoods, nobody over here has new cars.
They got a couple of new cars.
Well, they got a couple of cars.
Hey, look at their vases on the porch. They're porch faces.
They're like $5,000 faces.
God damn. Look, they'll be gone tomorrow. You have one base in the morning.
We're going to have to do it. It's going to be teamwork for that base.
Mercedes behind me. Got somewhere to go. Shit, let's go up. We were doing just fine without them. Look at that one.
Oh, that's empty.
It's empty. And yep. It's gorgeous. It's,
yes, that's
why very... is it empty, empty? Like, not it's, even a living room.
No, it's no furniture in there. This is nice.
They got a pool right there, too.
I like this one because it's like it feels like a real neighborhood still. Like, even though it's like... I like coming to the beach over here, too, because it seems very...
Here's another new construction right here. Brand new. Golly. I'm just so in love. Uh-huh. I just told you, I want my address to be Beach Drive, Myrtle Beach.
Goals.
Yeah.
This is a cute street, and it's secluded. I love it.
Yeah. So by any means necessary, I'm going to get a check.
For real. This is Captain, Sea Captain's house. We're back at Sea Captain's house. At this point, y'all gonna be well versed with Myrtle Beach by the time y'all get done watching my vlogs. Okay, it is 8:53, almost 9 o'clock. I'm about to leave Mandy's house. We had a great time, and I will see y'all tomorrow at the open house.